for the Rams. He's actually got a pretty shot. That's his 11-3 of the year. And you know what Oliver's saying? Hey, listen, big fella, if you can do it, I can do it. There's the precocious freshman, 3-3.
And I talked about
the Wolfpack without Coleman. That's a line drive three-pointer for Drew. There by DJ Fenner. He'll look to score a little bit more in the absence of Coleman. Coleman tied years ago with his 24-year head coach. Now Larry is his own man, isn't he? Here's a long three by Fenner. Nothing but the cords. He's playing with great confidence, I alluded. Elijah Foster. Foster really contributing tonight. He had a couple of injuries. They lobbed to him. That'll work. On cue.
Poor Collins rebounding wise. So this is nothing new.
No. Count the basket for Tyron Criswell. Criswell. Cameron Oliver makes a much needed jump. Criswell drives down the lane. Layup good. Count the basket. Tyron Criswell going to that left hand again. Ooh, I appreciate that. And a three for Cameron Oliver. And he lets out a big.
Great defense, great closeout ball guy, Joe Dessen.
Criswell doing it again. 15. Comes away to Nevada. No timeout. Nevada down one. Fenner with it. He drives. Scoop shot. No go. Follow. Foul. He'll go to the line with 10 points. They got Gillen with it. Gillen penetrates. Scoop shot. No go. Offensive foul was called. Wow. Now it's Larry Eustace's turn.
Foster has to go the distance. He's really the only guy of size left now, unless they go really deep to the bench with Caleb Rodriguez.
Inside to Criswell. You'd think Criswell was 6'10".
True.
I was going to see if they took a quick three there. They didn't. Scott penetrated. And underneath, nobody's got Fenner. Nobody had Fenner, and it's an 8-point lead with 102 to play. He misses. He gets it back. Lays it in 4.3 seconds, and that'll do it. Nevada is going to win it in overtime, 87-80, and they have secured a top five spot in the Mountain West Conference, and they have secured with that a first round bye. What?